How to do a group call on Skype for Mac. With the Skype video chat app, group video calling for up to 50 people is available for free on any mobile devices, tablet or computer. If you wish to create a conference call in Skype, please follow these steps. You have more options to start the conference call. You can call a person and then add others to that call. Another option is to go to a group chat and use the call button from the group page. Another way that we will talk about is the following. Click on the calls button from the top. Click on option New Call. Now select the persons who you wish to add on a call. After you have finished, click on Call. The call is starting. Like the simple call on conference group, you have the same options. You will have three buttons on this window: a microphone, camera, and an end call button. On top, you have some exciting options. First, we can make this call on a separate window, a full screen, or how it is now, a floating window. After that, we have the invite person button. You can invite multiple persons after you have started the call. Let's test it out. Click on Add to Call. Select the person and click Add. Now the person is invited to the call. Also, on the right part, you will be able to send a chat message for this person. This is useful when you need to send some data for your conversation, like a link. Near the chat button, there is a share screen option. You can share the screen for the person if you need them to show something. Also, you will have on this window three dots on the bottom. Click it. Here, you will see other options like turn off incoming video, turn subtitles on, hold call, and start recording. If you turn subtitles on, then Skype will try to write what the person said. This is a very good option for those who do not hear well. Also, if you wish to keep a copy of the talk with the person, you can press on Start Recording. Please keep in mind that both of you will get the record, so be sure to tell the other person you record the meeting. These are the main options of the call. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.